While Leonita struggles to feed her family throughout the year, she also struggles to keep her fourth child, Gideon, in high school. He would be the first in the family to complete secondary school. Leonita sold her entire maize harvest at the beginning of the school year to raise money for Gideon's tuition. But it wasn't enough to cover the fees for the entire year. So the principal often sends Gideon home to get more money, interrupting his education. Gideon calls it being chased.
I think it will not be easy for me to stay in school, because I was chased recently before we closed. But the parent went and explained to the principal. But you know the problem of the principal, he don't sometimes understand. Because when he says cash, he means cash. And if you don't go with cash money, he will still send you back home.
We invite the parents to talk and convince them that there's a need for them to pay. And some of them pay, but some do not pay.
The principal don't want excuses, but what he want is money.
On my side, this time I don't have money.
The problem in rural Kenya is poverty. That vicious circle of poverty, they're always within it. It's not that people are poor, the resources are there, but they need just something to reactivate.
And you are supposed to do what you are sent here to do and achieve it.
The fee, total for year boarding, is 23,000. It's not very expensive, but you know, to poor parents, that's a lot. Because somebody will choose, is it food or pay fees? So definitely, you meet the food first.
Yeah. I will not afford. Even I have it so good, I will not afford to pay the old school fees.
Gideon is doing very well. He's in the top 10. Top 10 in his, all of Form 3. Top 10. He's a prefect. If we become very strict that anybody who is a PD folder goes home, then most of them will go home.
You know, when I don't go to class, I'll be losing a lot. In school, there's always competition. I always try to come at the top position. And when I miss a paper, which means my marks will be coming down. And for those who will sit for an exam, their marks will be going high, which means I will be down in competition.
I think Gideon will come back for money. So I'm stranded. What to do?
Without going to school to get education, this world you cannot see as a person. If you see the family which has educated their children, they are eating well. So that's why I like to send the children to school. Those ones who like to learn, they learn.
And from here, I'm supposed to move the cows. I'm supposed to prepare lunch for the students. You see? But this is what I usually do while at home.
What did I have to tell you? Oh, I'm on it.